The Nawab of Bollywood, Saif Ali Khan, recently arrived in his new Jeep at the demise of veteran actor Shashi Kapoor, whose sudden death news broke the internet. The actress reached the venue with wife Kareena Kapoor in his new Jeep, which he supposedly gifted his youngest munchkin, Taimur Ali Khan, on Children's Day. But to our notice, the car that Saif drove has not yet been registered as it still doesn't have a number plate. The actor has done a temporary registration, but if you go by the traffic rules, a car without a number plate is unauthorized and driving such a car is completely illegal. Though this hasn't been noticed by anyone yet, but we do understand the situation was a panicking one for the Kapoors. And so we might assume that in sheer hurry, Saif might have drove the car, but there are many other car options for the Khan, being the Nawab. Well, we hope the Khan takes care next time.